I found this footage of my wife on my security cam.